position to test my limits. Cause it's my business, God has no kill her, and then he saw your wife.
Don't need no holder, taking control of this kind of moment.
I'm not so loaded, completely focused. Maybe my mind is open.
All that you got.
Yeah.
I wish Dylan could have been here. He would have been really happy for you. Tell you a day. Let's say hi to Dylan.
Together.
I hate Trevor. I'm glad he's dead.
But you said you hated Trevor.
Well, I like him now he's dead. All he's ever done is hurt people. People I love. And he needed to pay for what he's done.
You've already got your story straight.
What have you done, Nico?
What about you?
What have you done?
Do you really need the police to know about the body you buried?
You killed him. You killed Trevor.
I'm just a spoiler.
I got one that Daddy wasn't going to leave me. And then Trevor came along.
This was
now. Ben told me. You hid in my shirt? The one I hid. I just found it. I thought it was washing. Do you really think I'd ruin my life just to set you up?
I don't know, but what would poor little Minnie do if the last parent she had went to prison?
Because that's where you're going, if I tell the police.
Please, Nico, you're just a monster.
Why are you being like this?
Because you killed him. I love him, and you killed him.